What are you doing?
You ought not to be so careless.
Impeccably timed, Arisen.
A short jaunt can quickly become
a cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
What I wouldn't give for a map, particularly one that could tell us where all the treasure lies.
By your lead.
Thank you.
Thank you, Arisen.
We've scoured the place from top to bottom. I very much doubt there's aught left to find now.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength.
Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought.
Take care not to fall.
We ought to proceed with caution.
Naught compared to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I shan't let them harm you.
An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
Indeed, you are correct.
Keep your ears pricked.
Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Naught can threaten us.
Our foe is lumbering stone. A golem.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Was most effective.
Strength. We must stand together if we are to seize victory.
Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle?
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
'Tis rather high.
It might be beyond our...
Wake stone arisen. It harbors the power to bring the dead back to life.
A fine prize. We must think very carefully before using it.
A hidden path. I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray keep your wits about you.
Oh, watch out for the gnashers, master! Challenge if I ever saw one. This'll be over in moments.
Right you are. Was superb arisen.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. I grant you roaring flame. There we are. That ought to keep me light on my feet.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep? You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use cure...
Isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Shall we make them rue their own impatience?
We fight. To arms.
Understood.
Ah!
I hope you weren't expecting mercy.
One can see well into the distance from here.
The scenery of Batal is wondrous to behold.
Leave the finding of equipment enhancing materials to me, Master. I shall sniff them out and mark them on your map.
Be well, Arisen. I'm not one for tearful goodbyes, but I must admit, I've grown rather fond of you.
Please dispense with the formalities. They exhaust me so. So, Gwyfentia is the Elvish word for a scale cinder. I suppose we ought to pay a visit to a Batali blacksmith next.
Very well.
I'll guide you there directly.
By magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
Of course.
Fear not. You're safe with me.
Well done.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths.
By and large, the people of Bagbatal seem to adore their benevolent empress.
Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every single day.
Vermin's people bear no such love for their Queen Regent. Though, of course, they have their reasons.
Looking to change your no need to overthink it. You can change it on a swim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery.
Best buy what you need, lest you regret it later. Many thanks.
Well chosen, Risen. I'm certain you'll master that vocation as no other could.
I eagerly await the battles to come. Interested in my wares?
Mayhap I'll buy myself.
Here, if you please.
Do try to keep me in your sights, Master. I shan't lead you astray.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all.
Say, have you seen any statues about? Solid stone ones, carved in the likeness of monsters. Tell is, quite a number of them were found not long ago, just west of the Agamemnon ruins. Here's the curious part, though. The things look damn near real. So real, in fact, that collectors were willing to pay outlandish sums of gold for them. Would that I'd gotten my hands on one. Suppose I'll just have to hope there are more of them out there somewhere.
What do you think you're doing here?
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Oh, what does this say?
Shall we take a closer look?
Welcome and well met. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. always a pleasure. Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent... service at a fair price. Do come again.
Look around, if you must. But be sure to buy aught. Just tell me what you need, and I'll see it done. Come again when you've more coin to spend.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
No one around here.
So, we finally arrived. I thought we'd never make it.
Can't put a price on quality.
Aye. What brings you to Brocker's Smithy? Looking for scale cinder, are we? Well, you're in a luck. Our forge is flit. Oh, 'tis at an elf's behest, you say? I'm afraid that changes things a wee bit. Elves and dwarves don't get along, see? Brocker won't want to help you. Unless you were to offer him aught he couldn't resist. Listen. I happen to know there's one bit of elven culture no dwarf can turn their nose up at. All elven fare's bland as grass. All of it. That is, save this singularly flavoursome dish, Nutriab. Course, no dwarf would openly admit to having a taste for it. But the fact of the matter is, the mere smell of that dish has dwarves foaming at the maw. Don't believe me? Bring a bowl of it to Brocker. You'll soon see.
So the blacksmith ought to grant us some Gwyfentia in exchange for Nutrium. Shall we inform Miss Darren of this, Master? Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Follow me.
Now we should be able to transport ourselves here at any time, so long as we've a ferry stone with us.
you come over here?